The State Department of Health dropping the hammer on a nursing home in Scranton. The state ordered the Mountain View Nursing and Rehabilitation Center on Stafford Avenue closed. The state says the residents have to go because their health and safety are at risk. It's related to the physical environment. 85 residents relocated because the state shut down that nursing home in Scranton.